He couldn't get it outside the line. Finally, Vertanen does. Here's a one-hand pass and a breakaway. Daniel Sedin in. Deeks hit the outside of the post and then it went in.
It's in.
It went in off Neuvirth. The referee doesn't see it. But Daniel Sedin has tied the game in one.
It's off Neuvirth's pad and in. Daniel Sedin goes very wide to his forehand, brings it back, slides it, and you can see it's off the left leg. Here's the overhead, and this will be a clear vision of pull to the forehand.
The play, the puck went in the net over the goal line.
Point number 995 for Daniel Sedin.